Sanibonani, ngikhulumayo sibusiso given Shalom. I'm a footballer, dlala lapha ePitali eMzimoni. Mhlawumbe indlela layo eMzimoni Black Stars, dlala SAP League. Amagoli ami as a young player, isangathi ngidlala khona ngale overseas namanye amaplayer aprofessional. Ngizibona nami talenti lami ikhuphuka liya kwelinye izinga. Into engi-inspired ukuthi ngize ngidlale ibhola Sinethemba Zuma, ngithela ngendlela adlala ngakhona. Nami ngiyafisa one day ukuthi ngifike le level akuyo, because ibhola adlalayo limnandi. Ama-challenges esibhekana nawo njengama-young player nasisakhula, ama-ground ethu awekho in good conditions. Into esidlelela kuyo hlezi igcwela amabhodlela, abantu abaphuza utshwala, alcohol, abantu ababhimayo. So ma-challenges esibhekana nawo, because kudala noma kunizulu sikhona nokujima yabo nje, ayikho into good condition. Ngokuya kwami I think I can compete nama-player adlala ku-level e-high, because ngiyayithemba njengoba ngidlala ngakhona can see I have a potential. Then ngisebenzisa ukuthi ngiveze i-skill sami ukuthi ngihambe ngawona ama-provinces ngitrayela khona ethweng kwazi ukuthi ngisho sibhisisale impilo yami angibone ami nje ngezinye iy'ndawo abathengisa khona like ma-big teams wenza ama-trial kumela khona angidlala khona ibhola, so that can be scouted easy, because up eMzimoni it's going to be difficult ukuthi angibone ithalente enginayo. Ngibona kwami cabanga kwami ngibona wami ukuthi indlela abangayenza ukuthi ama-ground alaMzimoni angabi vandalized ukuthi ama-coach kumele make achasha ama-security azogada leyo ndawo ngazophuza khona abantu ngagcwala amabhodlela, kumele abantu abazodlala babhukhe check ukuthi abizi nidakamizwa izinto ezinjalo.